BSU, which is Black Student Union, will be in room 211 on Thursday from 2 to 3 p.m.
Are you interested in having fun? Come and check out the bowling information meeting on Tuesday, October 11th, right after school. See Coach Krogman in room 300.
Picture Makeup Day is Friday, October 14th in the Auxiliary Gym. Have a great day, Cheyenne.
Next game for girls soccer is going to be a home game against Moapa Valley on Monday the 10th. Come support the team and show your school spirit.
Next game for boys soccer is going to be a home game against Sky Point on Thursday the 13th. Come support the team and show your school spirit.
And the next game for girls volleyball is going to be a home game against Norwell Academy High School on Monday the 10th. Come support the team and show your school spirit.
Hey Shields, Friday, October 14th, our last home game. Come support our football team and pack out the stands. For our senior night, we're all white to support our football team. Have a great day, Shields.
Hi, we're with
Ms. Johnson.
And what do you teach?
I teach orchestra and music appreciation.
First question is, what got you into orchestra?
The first time I got into orchestra, I saw a cello. I was in elementary school, and Swainston Middle School came down and they did a presentation, and I saw the cello and I went, wow, that's such a beautiful instrument. And that's what got me into orchestra in sixth grade.
What instruments do you play?
My main instrument is the cello. Like I said, the cello is the best instrument. But as an orchestra teacher, I can play the violin, the viola, and the bass, as well as piano and a couple other instruments here and there.
Is there any future events that you're excited for?
We are so excited for our fall concert that is happening on October 6th here at Cheyenne High School at 6 p.m. Completely free. Bring yourself, bring your friends. We will have a lot of concerts this year, so keep a lookout around Cheyenne. Question. My personal favorite song to play is probably a song called Les Cygnes, which means the swan in French, by a composer named Camille Saint-Saëns. It is a cello solo piece, and it's just very beautiful and graceful, just like a swan.
Thank you for letting us interview you.
Thank you for taking this time.
Yeah, you're blocking the button.
I disappeared. Now I'm back. I disappeared. Now I'm back. Just watch my sweet moves.
Not knowing how to play is gonna hold me back a bit.
That song.
How do you get up on the rail?
Triangle is right.
Triangle.
So X to jump up there and then triangle once you're on the rail.
Okay, so it's a two-part.
Mm-hmm. Oh, nice.
Did you skate when you were young?
Oh God, no.
Okay.
No.
I'm surprised by how many do you.
I am too. Yeah,
you are?
Yeah, there's
I'm surprised how many people here skate.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it is always weird to me the extent to which they really want to keep it just like the most marginalized sport where it's like, you may not skate anywhere near the middle. My brother tells me that an ant cannot sustain fall damage.
I don't know if that's
true. I'm not good at games anymore, though.
That's not what the score says.
No, that's good.
Really? One of those that somehow didn't make it.
It's a manual.
What?
That was a trick.
Oh. Just kicking barrels around.
Kick your barrels. Like Donkey Kong.
This is one of those games that probably takes a long time to learn.
You're playing it too safe.
Scrape, I'm just trying to stay away.
Scrape up your knees. Break your nose.
Whoa, double kickflip. That was cool. No, that wasn't.
You gotta land it though, Mr. Johnson.
Oh yeah. It was. See how high you can get up and what distance you can fall at. It was absolutely hilarious.
I just landed a sweet jump and nothing.
Whoa, it wasn't. Pop shove it. That too.
Yeah, Han, I don't know. You should have gotten points for those tricks.
I
Thank you for watching Shield TV. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Have a great day, Shields.